Hi, this is Kayla from CreativeMinds. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to install and configure the free version of the CreativeMinds Business Directory plugin. So first, you'll need to install the plugin and activate it. And once you activate it, it will take you to the settings page. So the first thing that we're going to do is add a new business. So you can click on Add a Business. And you can add the name of the business, the description, choose a category, add a business pitch, upload a logo, and contact information such as the business address, email, and website URL. And then let's publish the business. So if you click on the permalink here, you can see the business page which was created. And what the plugin will also do is create an index page with all of the businesses in your directory. So right now there's only one, but all the businesses you create will show up there. So there are many things that you can modify and customize, both on the index page and on the business page. So you can look in the settings and see what those customizations are. So let's talk quickly about some of the most common troubleshooting problems. So the most common problem is getting a 404 page error when you create a business page. So to fix this problem, go to Settings and open Permalinks. And you need to make sure that the permalink is set, and then refresh and save the settings. So this should solve, so making sure that the permalink is set and making sure the settings are saved should solve the 404 error problem. Thank you for watching.